Hey guys, what's up? Just finished practice. And then we're going back to our favorite place, Houston. It's supposed to rain all week. Again.
No surprises.
It's the offs.
It's the offs. Yoff season, baby.
We are We are at the Brad. Yoff season.
So we got the conference tournament this weekend.
Real excited, you know. Playing Houston in Houston.
Ugly. First of all, what's wrong with those are mine.
Hey, we're in Baltimore again.
Oh, yeah. I got fried rice, green beans, and sesame chicken. She pretty much copied exactly what I got. Well, and I'm also gonna get a Dr. Pepper. Oh.
Lian Chin cream cheese puffs. If you know, you know.
Golden hour, baby. Feeling good, looking even better.
Thank you.
Glowing.
He's hot.
No. Oh, yay!
Bean Bob, you've been hijacked by Coach Hans.
Okay, give me some words of wisdom going on this Houston trip.
We're ready. Woke up with a good feeling on Monday, so
yes. Give me something good. I just don't want anyone to get hurt.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna go to my personal hype man.
You're gonna beat them at their own place, obviously, clearly.
We're gonna kick some butt. We're gonna go get them Cougars.
We're gonna see Beyonce.
Oh.
Actually, we already see Beyonce.
So pumped right now. I'm so ready to take this. HDFS research methods. I'm doing it on the plane right now.
This is spooky. Real spooky.
So we're in Houston now, and it was raining and storming bad, and we're flying through lightning, and it was kind of like the show Manifest, and I thought we were going to die for a little bit.
Oh, it was a great time. I'm so happy to be here in Houston. Good vibes only, baby.
Morale is... Hi.
Hi.
No, I'm just waiting for our luggage.
Yep.
Really tired, just wanted to sleep.
And I am here with academic advisor extraordinaire, Alana Butler.
Out of my face.
How excited are you
to
be proctoring about 79 final exams this week?
And if Mo Butler were here, she'd be all over the camera.
I think you can see all my double chins for the single.
I'm gonna get the shout out.
Anyways, Anthony Prado, Swaggy P. Yes. Alana, are we having fun?
This is where we're at, people.
I saw.
Yeah. Current situation. Flooding outside and flooding inside.
World peace.
Oh, there it is. There it is. You got Tulsa softball in the house. What's up?
Yeah.
You'll play Houston. Houston.
Just be
yeah.
Kill.
I'm so sorry. Ew.
If that describes this week, I'm fine.
Good morning. Happy finals week on the road.
Very wet and humid and sticky.
Horrible. Hello, Houston.
Hello, home sweet home.
It's not raining. It's humid.
Humidity.
I'm Prado.
I'm so mad at you for stealing my headphones out of my computer last year and replacing them with your broken ones.
So close, but so far away.
A storm's brewing. Oh my gosh, I can feel it.
The time is currently 2:23. At 3:00 on the East Coast, the all-conference teams were announced. This is the highest number of all-conference selections we have ever had in program history. Three first-team shortstop. Woo! Sappy, first-team DP. Woo! Carly, second-team third base.
Woo!
Second-team outfield. Woo! Lexi, all-rookie team. Woo! I told you guys a couple of days ago we're doing things that the program has never done before. We're taking strides. So moving forward, let's go do something the program hasn't done yet. That's what this weekend is all about. All right? Yeah. Hey, 3, 1, 2, 3,
play ball!
Four is lava. 5, 4, 3, 2.
The floor is longer. 5, 4, 3, 2.
About to take my nutrition final. Feeling pretty good, you know. So nutrition shouldn't be that hard. People in the back going crazy.
A roast session.
No, I think
we're roasting sap.
Only sap though.
Uh-huh. A tiny human. You're so strong.
They're golfing.
An arcade.
Is that a basketball?
Yeah. Are you serious?
Vampire.
It's a dragon.
I got it.
What?
Devin.
I've told you guys for years and years and years and years, when you get to this point of the season, how important it is to hit the reset button and how important it is to connect with our alums.
Okay.
I was right. Mr. Dinger himself.
Yeah. It's game day.
At this point, I'm starting to wonder if there's any oxygen in this air.
It's just moisture. I haven't had stories since we got the bus.
Butterflies, man. It's just like happy little butterflies running around in my stomach, and it's exciting.
We get it, got the war paint on.
Have fun. We made it through 4.5 innings and then lightning.
We love this. This is what we do, you know?
Tarps going on. This is just extremely unideal.
Been about like an hour, so we're still in a rain delay, and there'll probably be a rain delay for more than an hour. Yay!
Thinking we'll have to be playing for a while.
Probably about like 2 hours now, maybe more. So we are officially not playing the rest of the day, and we're gonna start at 1 p.m. Start tomorrow, starting exactly where we left off. So hopefully the weather doesn't do anything worse, and we're gonna play tomorrow.
So,
all games are canceled today due to severe weather.
So,
and we are waiting to play three innings. Typical UCSB.
Honestly, if there was any place that I would love to be stuck in, it's Houston. It's my favorite city in the world. It's so beautiful.
Here we are, folks. This is us.
Hey, what's up, guys? So Emily made me this deal for when we go to the mall.
By myself and Mara Gutschfeld. The most expensive one I can find.
You gotta shake on it.
I'm going to Zara first.
Remember what time.
I'm just getting my usual blue top. Gucci, baby.
Stretching out over here.
Jordan Bell's third. Yo.
Sexy.
I got this shirt.
Really cute.
I like yellow and I like sunshine and happiness. So.
That's.
I got false lashes, makeup brushes, and a beauty sponge from Morphe.
That's very fresh.
Oh!
that's it, guys.
You went to the coffee store.
$8.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
I got lashes.
I got lashes,
too.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
I got lashes, though, from the House of Lashes.
Clothes. I got some Lulu.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Some Fila.
Okay.
I'm a trendy girl.
Yeah.
Went to Urban. As of now, I've roughly spent $400.
This little red backwards
tank top.
It kind of reminds me of a tablecloth, but it's cute.
Yeah.
Would you say it's a successful day?
Oh, yeah, 100%.
100%?
100%.
Oh, I got the goods. Oh, yeah. Alana, what you got? Yeah!
We definitely spent a couple bands today.
Clout is unreal right now.
So much clout. Oh, you can't see me.
Game day part two.
Part three.
Day three, baby.
Day three.
So we can't get into our room for our meeting that is probably gonna tell us that we're delayed till six, but we know we're all dressed, so it's fine. We're ready to go.
Hey, what's up? It's game day.
Hopefully. Probably not. It's raining out. But we're gonna try anyways.
I just got off the phone with them. We are most likely looking at around a 4 p.m. start.
So, surprise, we're in another rain delay after 2 days.
We are zen.
A little bit.
Zen.
So, it's like 80 degrees, but it's just downpouring right now, as you can tell. It's raining here, but not at Houston, apparently, so we're still on for our 4:30 first pitch. Start of game time, but I'm thinking that it might be changed after this
one.
Yeah,
it's not looking very promising out
here.
Yeah, Houston sucks.
This is not what you like to see.
Soup sandwich. That's what the AAC tournament is.
We'll be late.
44 hours.
We're 44 hours into a rain delay right now.
We've been here like 4 and a third days, and we've only played 4 innings of softball.
We're supposed to play at 4:30, but it is still raining and thundering and lightning.
Spotted a Coach Mac on the phone.
I'm thinking that it's gonna be a swim meet. We're gonna go swimming laps outside in the puddles.
Here's your update.
It's raining.
Okay, right now they're looking at like 6 or 7 standing water. Okay, puddles, whatever. We're in a holding pattern. Okay.
Guys, really quick, the floor is lava.
We're trying to teach Reese how to do the worm.
These are the days we've been waiting for. Days like these, who could ask for more? Keep them coming, because we're not done yet. These are the days we won't regret. These are the days we won't forget. These
are the days. Go outside and check out the scenery.
Welcome to hour 48 of the rain delay. Hour 48 of rain delay.
Oh no, what?
We watched two movies.
Two movies.
I'm going crazy. There's a prom over there and I want to go.
I thought bullying was going to end when I was 12.
Here I am at 26, continuing to be bullied by 16-year-olds.
Devin is so smart. She read 2 entire books in the amount of time we have been sitting here.
At the same time.
I'm not okay. I'm not crying if you can't see it.
No, that's not fair.
So, unfortunately, we were just informed that the remainder of the tournament is canceled. So we don't even get to finish our game that we started 51 hours ago.
Which is a record.
We did set a record. Frustrating. We don't even get a chance. But it is what it is.
It's fine.
Everything's fine. We're gonna move on.
I hate you, Houston.
We're gonna go eat some good food tonight.
I got tacos, crispy tacos. Very good.
Muy bien.
Grad
graduate ceremony.
Sport holds a place in our lives inexplicably powerful, encompassing. It tugs at our heartstrings. Like most families, we look out for each other, we protect each other, we defend each other. No. Kelly's emotional, Jill's emotionless. Kelly reads endless books, Jill reads Britney Spears lyrics. Sport will forever be in your life, forever be a part of how your heart beats, forever your memories, as you are both Huskies forever.
For our very first degree, this degree certifies that Jill Stockley has completed the course of study with a BS in random historical tragedies. For our second graduate, this degree certifies that Kelly Bates has completed the course of study with a Bachelor of Arts in novel-induced emotional outbursts. This 11,000th day of Houston.
So this has been a really great graduation. You know, a great way to end Houston.
All right.
First floor.
Hi. I just love Houston.
Absolutely not.
Blocking out the haters.
There it is.
Looking good, huh?
Yay. And I can't wait to go back to Connecticut where it's not raining.
We slept the entire time. It was amazing.
The whole time.
And we were next to a really cute baby.
I was right in the cross from them, so I saw the baby too. Cutest baby alive.
You're on the vlog.
Do that.
This is Callan.
Frank did a really good job this season, but you know, it's time to retire him.
We left the rain to come back to more rain.
I hate the rain.
Bye vlog. It's been a great ride. Thanks for joining us.
Are we having fun yet?
No.
Honestly, this sums up our entire season. It's raining when we get back. What's new?
Hey guys, what's new?
Bye vlog. Curtis.
But before our final vlog comes to a close, I have some final words for our two seniors.
Kelly and Jill, you've made such a big impact on this program and all of us teammates. You will never be forgotten. You've always had our backs on and off the field, and we will love you guys forever. And we wish you the best of luck in your guys' future endeavors, and know that you guys will all make us proud and kick some big world booty.
We love you. We love both of you. We'll miss you.
Miss you guys already.